Trachoma is the world's leading infectious cause of blindness, found primarily in impoverished, rural communities with inadequate access to clean water and sanitation. Over 137 million people are at risk of contracting this painful and blinding condition, jeopardizing their ability to work and care for their families. Trachoma often begins in childhood and spreads quickly to others. Women are twice as likely to go blind from trachoma due to closer contact with children and livestock. If left untreated, it can cause the inside of a person's eyelid to become scarred and turn inward, causing their eyelashes to scrape against their eye with each blink, slowly and painfully leading to blindness. The good news is trachoma is treatable with antibiotics. Trachoma can and has been eliminated in many countries using the World Health Organization's SAFE strategy, improving the lives of millions of people, especially women, in some of the poorest places in the world. Stop blindness before it happens. Visit SAVA.ca.